Get ready to match the stars. Scoey Mitchell. Brett Summers. Charles Nelson Reilly. Debralee Scott. Richard Dawson. And Joyce Bulifant. As we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 76. And now, here's the star of Match Game 76, Gene Rayburn.
Thank you, friends. I'd like you to say hello to our distinguished bunch here. You've greeted them already. We welcome you one and all. This lady you recognize from Mary Hartman, Mary Hartman, Debralee Scott.
Thank you. Yep.
And you recognize him from the hair on his chest. Anything you want to plug? Anything?
What was that thing? Bug off. What? Huh?
No, that was another question, another day, yes.
Well, I just did a movie.
You did? What's it called?
Yakawall with Tom Jones.
All right, we'll go look for that.
Yakawall.
Okay.
You were really thrilled about that, weren't you, folks?
Well, listen.
What do that mean, Yakawall?
Yeah, spell it.
Gotta keep me working.
Spell it.
I could be standing in an alley with a lead pipe waiting for somebody to pass.
I think you're gonna get away from it. Yuck of all trades, master of none. Okay.
Yes, Yuck of all.
Mary Manny and Margaret Pennick are the two players here. Mary's the current champ, right? How much money have you won, Mary?
$1,650.
Now she's being challenged by Margaret Pennick here, who had an exceptionally good first round, matched four of our celebrities. And after this bit of commercial business, you'll have your first round question. We'll see how you do, Mary. So you hurry right back.
For Barney. And all you have to do for these Barney rewards is buy Love. The more you buy, the bigger, better Barney stuff you can get. For details, just call or check out love.com. Live and learn and then get Love. And Love. And Love. And
Love. When the world's all close and wide, waking up to seek the perfect sight. Hold it warm in each heart. Not gonna roam out doing it fine. But the tree we love so much, it's too tight. So we left it there for everyone to share. A very happy holiday to you from Folgers.
It's here, waiting for you. Inside is unlimited strength and power. It builds confidence and reshapes your body. It can change everything. This is Folflex. An entire gym in one easy-to-use machine. So powerful, it delivers over 60 health club quality exercises with up to 410 pounds of resistance, all in the convenience of your own home. Strength training with Bowflex is so effective that we guarantee you'll get the results you want in 6 weeks or less. And you can own one with no money down and payments as low as $33 per month. Bowflex is real. The results are real. The question is, are you ready for Bowflex? For a free video and brochure, call or go online at BowflexDirect.com. Do the research, listen to real customers, then place your order online and get started. Bowflex. Who said change isn't easy?
You put a rubber spider in the shower.
This was before we were married.
Whoops! The newlywed game tonight at 7:30 and 11 Eastern.
Okay, here we go. Middle of round one. Mary Manny, this is all yours. Listen carefully. Everybody plays. Frank said, when I play poker with the boys, we play penny ante. When I play strip poker with the girls, we play blank ante. When I play poker with the boys, we play penny ante. You know what penny ante poker is.
Sure, you pay for a penny.
Right. When I play strip poker with the girls, we play blank ante.
I got it.
I know.
I
saw
played
it.
Before.
Very good.
Yeah, of course that's
A-M-T-E.
It. Just trying to figure.
High.
Thank you very much. My wife Helen picks out all my ties. She has much better taste than I do.
I'm going to pick out ties for my husband.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Oh, right.
Bill Asher.
Oh, Bill.
Yeah. Well, best wishes to you, my dear.
Oh, thank you.
If Helen has such great taste,
yes?
Why did she select you as her husband?
No, I'm not going to kiss you.
No tongues.
Kiss you.
See, all right. Charles.
Ready, Charles?
I don't know. He's still fooling around.
It's
inability.
That's it. Took you all that time to think of that?
Hey, don't bug me, man.
Okay, Mary Manning. Frank said when I play poker with the boys, we play penny ante. When I play strip poker with the girls, we play blank ante.
Panty ante?
Panty ante.
Ooh. Panty ante?
What do you say?
You're going to back into a fortune, you know that?
Panty ante, there it is. It's the answer, Brett.
Do it the way Charles says it. Panty ante.
It's the answer, Charles.
Panty ante, Charles.
What do you got up front there the way...
The Belle of Amherst.
Oh, the Belle of Amherst. Yeah, very good.
Touring the country.
Yes, touring the country with a great deal of success. When I play strip poker with the girls, we play panty ante, according to Mary. What do you say?
Under panty ante.
Under panty. Under panty ante?
As opposed to over.
Naturally.
Yes, there is a difference.
There is, of course.
I'll do my impression of Charles. Naturally, I have the right answer, Gene. And... the latest ballots have just come in. Best impression of Charles Richard Dawson, match game. Thank you very much.
All right, Joyce.
I said the same like everybody else.
Patty Annie. Got them all.
I didn't mean it to be so happy.
Yeah.
All right, that is the best.
What round two here? And, Margaret, you may have your choice.
B again, please.
B again. Now, two people are playing.
Frick and Frack.
Oh, yeah.
Really, yes?
Now, Margaret, I point out to you, you must match both Richard and Joyce in order to achieve a tie and stay in the game. Now, here it is. Unlucky Louie said, last night I went to a singles bar and just my luck. The only thing I picked up was a blank.
Joyce Bulifant's story, exactly.
Last night I went to a singles bar. Just my luck. The only thing I picked up was a blank. All right. Now we'll walk over here to Margaret Pennick and we'll ask her for her response. Unlucky Louie said, last night I went to a singles bar and just my luck, the only thing I picked up was a...
drink.
A drink.
Mm-hmm.
All right. She says a drink. Richard?
Judges, keep an open mind. A glass.
A glass?
A drink.
Okay, that's one. Score at this moment is 6-5. You must match Joyce to stay in the game.
Oh, really?
Yep.
How about that?
How about that?
Are you excited? Me too. I said the right thing, a beer mug.
A beer mug. There it is. We got a tie here. All right, we'll tell you what happens when we have a tie right after we tell you about this. Hurry back.
Let's face it, I'm not getting any younger, but I have discovered a way to feel younger.
We have discovered something that helps us feel really energized.
It's not some pill or diet. It's a better way of sleeping.
With a new sleep system from Nautilus.
With a Nautilus sleep system, we get great sleep every night because we actually sleep on a cushion of air. Nautilus lets you customize your comfort by controlling the air pressure on each side of the bed.
So I can have my side soft.
And I get my side firm. But what's really clever is they've created extra comfort by designing these interlocking air chambers to evenly distribute your weight.
I've never slept so well.
I figured Nautilus knows a thing or two about quality. That made it an easy choice.
Nautilus sleep systems are backed by a 90-night, 100% satisfaction guarantee. You can own one with no money down and payments as low as $30 per month. For a free video and brochure, call right now or visit us online to find out how to get the best sleep of your life.
Hi, I'm Dr. Natasha Terry, sex therapist to the stars.
Having problems in the bedroom? Then get out of the bedroom and hang out with us in the Lover's Lounge. I'm here all week from 4 to 6 Eastern on Game Show Network.
It happens all the time. Real people really win the Publisher's Clearinghouse sweepstakes.
I told you I was going to win, didn't I?
This has made me a believer.
Now I believe it.
I saw it in person.
It happened to me.
And it'll happen again. Super Bowl Sunday. The Prize Patrol could surprise you with $10 million. Live on TV.
Someone has to win. Just send it in.
Enter by mail or go to PCH.com. And Super Bowl Sunday, the biggest winner could be you.
If I want anybody to win, I guarantee it.
Rudy's tail begins with a cold and a most peculiar nose, we're told. When his mother tried to soothe his nose, the closer she got, the brighter it glowed. So she wished for new tissues, one of a kind. Then appeared Puffs Plus, a miraculous find. Enchanted pillows kissed with lotion, such a soothing magical potion. And as Rudy felt better, his nose was pleased. The moral? A nose in need deserves Puffs indeed.
Hello there. Here we go to our tiebreaker. Well, first we've got to blow a fuse here and get everything all undone and go to the tie-breaking question. One for each. The one who scores the most will be the winner. Margaret, you may have A or B.
B, please.
All right. Tiebreaker. Dr. Frankenstein said to the tailor, could you make for my monster a nice blue suit? He needs it for his blank.
Nice
Dr. Frankenstein said to the tailor, could you make for my monster a nice blue suit? He needs it for his blank.
Well, there's only one answer to that.
All righty.
I think we have the same answer.
He said.
It was for him the way he talked.
Sir. Right. Could you make for my monster a nice blue suit? He needs it for his blank.
Uh-huh.
Up to you, my dear. Whatever you think will match her, it's up to you. Not for me to say. Margaret Penny. Dr. Franks, as I said to the tailor, he says, could you make for my monster a nice blue suit? He needs it for his...
funeral?
Funeral, she says. Just want to say, Mary, Margaret, it's been splendid having you here on the program.
I've had a good time.
I know you've had a good time. And it won't be long before they're going to be spinning you off. And you won't get seasick because we put a little Dramamine in the water that you had a little earlier. Okay, Scoey, she said funeral.
We got it for her funeral.
Yeah, we got it for her already, a funeral.
Well, there were a couple of operative words in there.
Right.
And that was...
could you make for my monster?
Could you make...
could you make for my monster?
Which leads you only into one area.
Bar mitzvah. Does that ring a bell, Margaret?
No.
No. Okay. What do you say, Brett?
It only rings a bell if you've had what I call the New York experience. Now, when I came from Portland, Maine, I didn't know what a bar mitzvah was either.
You've learned since.
Now you know, Mary.
Charles,
Margaret.
Looking for a bar mitzvah. For a funeral.
Bar mitzvah.
Okay. No funeral there. What do you offer, Deb?
Well, you see that he just put in his brains, so he needed it for his graduation.
For his graduation. Could you make for my monster a nice blue suit? He needs it for his...
See, Frankenstein, darling, is not exactly an Irish name. So naturally, we all come up with the old bar mitzvah.
That's right. What do you say?
I say, how do you spell mitzvah?
M-I-T-Z-V-A.
Yep, M-I-T-Z-V-A, I did
That's
it
the Fanny
right.
Flagg School of Spelling.
Bar mitzvah. H-V-A-H, isn't it? Now, all you have to do...
check my card if you don't know, Jim.
All right.
I know all the Jewish phrases.
You do, all right. All you need is match one to
like
win the
Oy
game.
Like Oy Vey. Oh, yes.
No. Ready, here we go. Ugly Edna was so ugly when she went... I'm sorry, you're too late. You got to be on your toes on this show. Unless you just jump right in there, we can't accept it. Ugly Edna was so ugly, when she went to the zoo, a blank grabbed her and yelled, Mama! Ugly Edna was so ugly, when she went to the zoo, a blank grabbed her and yelled, Mama!
I
am backing up to marry Manny. Slowly. Okay, Brett, ready?
I'm ready, honey. I'm as ready as Freddy's brother.
Ugly Edna was so ugly, when she went to the zoo, a blank grabbed her and yelled, Mama!
A gorilla?
A gorilla. Okay. We're looking for a large primate.
Hey, that's all right.
And I think we found him.
No. I gave you a small primate.
A small primate. Okay. A monkey is not a gorilla, is it?
But I believe this is a member of the ape family.
Is a gorilla a member of the ape family? I don't know. Is it? Okay.
What the rest of you have? Gorilla.
Come on down, Mary. All right, Mary. You know where you have to go. Stand on the adhesive tape, and I'll join you directly. In the meantime, I'm going to say goodbye to Margaret Pennick. Boy, I said goodbye to you.
Yes, you did.
I just remind you that we're going to send you some gifts.
All right.
It was a pleasure meeting you. Margaret Pennick,
thank
ladies
you.
And gentlemen.
Bye.
There she goes. There she goes. Here we are. Oh, no, you rascal. You've done it again. This lady's won 5 games here.
Loves us so much.
She loves, yeah, that's right. She's got $1,750, and now she's going to have a go at it again, shall we? Yes. We polled a recent audience, got their best response to this, blank Mary. Now, remember, the answer that audience gave most often, if it's matched by you, get you $500. Middle one, $250, bottom $100. Pick them out, one at a time.
Richard.
Virgin. Virgin Mary, he says. Virgin Mary.
Okay, Brett.
I have
2.
No.
What do you mean, no? What's wrong with that one? What do you think, that one or that one?
I don't think either of them.
Oh, pardon me. Would you take this to the complaint department? Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary is one. One more.
All right,
Charles.
He gave his away.
Would you like something back?
Is something coming to you, Charles? Are you thinking hard?
Come on, Charles. It's on half.
But they're both not that good.
No, mine's good.
They're better than the one you gave.
Huh?
Queen Mary.
Oh, what?
Queen Mary.
Come on, Charles. Just a 30-minute show.
Queen Mary.
Queen Mary. It's astounding to work with a man who has a mind like a steel trap. Okay, you got Queen Mary, Virgin Mary, and Bloody Mary. Mm-hmm. What do you want?
Bloody Mary.
You want a Bloody Mary? One Bloody Mary. All right, let's sign and find out. We got a Bloody Mary up there. Let's begin down at the bottom and slide the $100 number. Mary, Mary.
That's a play.
Hartman.
That's right.
No, it's a play, Mary, yeah. Mary.
Mary, Mary, that's right. It was a play written by, what's her name? Okay, we are looking for...
Jean Kerr.
Jean Kerr, I remember her well. What do we want? Bloody Mary. Is that what you wanted? Bloody Mary. May we see the $250 number? Queen Mary. Who gave you that one? Charles. Oh, yes.
He's taking credit for everything today.
Last chance for Bloody Mary, slide it, Earl. Bloody Mary. All right. Now, Mary, you're going to play for 10 times the $500 or $5,000, and you got to match one celebrity.
Brett
it is. Oh. Get ready to write, and here
we'll
we go.
Concentrate this time.
It's worth $5,000. Now, think carefully before you give an answer. Blank cloth. C-L-O-T-H. Blank cloth. Blank cloth.
I'm having a hard
heart attack.
Have you thought of one? Don't say it yet.
I'm not.
Okay, now she's finished.
Oh, can I hold? Can I change it?
No. You want her to change it? No.
Oh,
no.
Just...
The die is cast. Whatever it is, it is. Now, Mary Manny, think hard and tell us the answer that Brett has written on that card. Blank cloth.
Washcloth?
Washcloth.
Well, of course.
What did you say?
I would have said tablecloth, but I said sackcloth. I'm absolutely blank. I couldn't think of
washcloth.
I was so nervous.
Mary,
you leave my daughter alone.
I wanted her to win so badly, I couldn't think of one thing.
You know, I drew a blank on that, too. I couldn't think of washcloth.
I had wash. I wrote that.
You wrote washcloth.
Loin
man
cloth.
Of the cloth, loincloth.
Loin
yep, there are a lot
table
of good
cloth.
Ones there.
Broadcloth.
All right, broadcloth. You're up to $2,250 here, and you're going to meet a little commercial business here, and then another player later. Right now, this. Wait a minute.
Welcome to Game Show Saturday Night. This week, go Hollywood with 4 hours of the Best of Hollywood Showdown. It's just like being there yourself without all the plastic surgery and attitude. Game Show Saturday Night, this week from 8 p.m. to midnight Eastern, only on Game Show Network.
I didn't get all the life insurance I should have when I was younger. Who did? The burial expense plan is the answer for me. I'm guaranteed coverage with no questions asked.
I don't want to burden the children with my final expenses. With a burial expense plan, I can leave behind fond memories instead of bills. And that's a good feeling.
My policy can never be canceled. My rate can never go up. And I'll build cash value for the future. Now that's real security.
If you're age 45 to 79, now you can get the same protection and peace of mind that these folks enjoy. That's right. With the burial expense plan from Physicians Life, you can provide your family with up to $10,000 to help settle final expenses. Just write down the toll-free number and call it to get this free information kit with all the details. For starters, your acceptance is guaranteed. You won't have to take a medical exam or answer a single health question. Plus, your premium will never increase. And your coverage can never be canceled except by you. And because this is modified whole life insurance, your policy builds cash value over the years that you can borrow against. Think of it. That's up to $10,000 you can leave behind to help pay burial, funeral, and other final expenses. It's money your loved ones can count on at a time when they'll need it most. It's exactly the kind of security you'd expect from Physicians Life, a leader in providing solid, affordable life insurance you can depend on. So if you're 45 to 79, call toll-free to get your free information kit on the burial expense plan. You get it directly by mail. There's no cost or obligation of any kind. You're simply calling for information. Join the thousands of men and women who have already made the choice. Pick up the phone and call today. Physicians Life, we're here when you need us.
Celebrities, would you briskly applaud our new game player here, Mr. Jerry Eves here? You may applaud, too. What do you say? Where are you from, Jerry?
Originally from Alvarado, Texas.
Yeah?
And I live in Thousand Oaks, California now.
What do you do?
I'm a pilot for a major airline.
Uh-huh. Fly all over, do you?
All over.
Yep. Interesting work, isn't it?
I love it.
Yeah.
I really do.
All right. Anything else you want to say about Jerry Eves?
Well, I'm married, have two daughters who are in the audience with me today.
They're rooting for you?
They're rooting for me.
Good.
And I ride and show horses for a hobby.
No kidding. You do that around here or all over the country?
I'm mostly in Southern California.
Well, good luck to you, Jerry. You may have a choice here now of A or B in the first round.
I think I'll take A.
A it is for Jerry Eves, and here it is. Flash Gordon said, I just defeated the potato people. That is, men made entirely of potatoes. You'll see how I did it in my next film called Flash Gordon Blanks the Potato People.
Sweetheart, you know, I missed the operative word, and I was listening so carefully, but I was so...
I just defeated the potato people. That is, men made entirely of potatoes. And you'll see how I did it in my next picture, Flash Gordon Blanks the Potato People.
Oh, sweetheart, I've got that.
That's it. She came up with the answer.
Isn't that... I think I'm...
Very good, my dear. You'll go far in show business.
Oh, boy. But not if you hang around this group.
Jerry, you ready? Flash Gordon said, I just defeated the potato people. That is, people made entirely of potatoes. And you'll see how I did it in my next picture. It's called Flash Gordon Blanks the Potato People.
Peels.
Peels. Peels, he said. What do you laugh?
My answer.
He's gone crazy.
Oh, this is hilarious.
Would you like to let us in on it?
It pokes out the eyes. Of
pokes
the...
out the eyes. That's a hard way to win the fight.
That's funny.
That is.
That's
cute. What do you say?
He's gone bonkers.
He has gone bonkers, but that's why we bring him back over and over again.
Well, to join you.
Hi, no, I thought it was a shoe-in, as we say. I said he mashes.
Mashes, yes.
First he flashes, then he mashes.
Right. What do you say, Charles?
Come over.
You know, Flash.
So difficult. Doing mashes.
Mashes. That's the answer, because it implies more hostility, you see, if you're defeating another army.
Hostile people. Mashes.
We are. Mashes. All right, Deborah, that's yours. Flash Gordon peels the potato people.
You see, they could still attack Jerry.
If they were naked.
There's nothing worse than a naked tater attack.
Right.
Shudder at the thought. I said mashes.
Mashes, yes. Oh, that would work for you very well.
Naked tater.
What do you say to a naked tater? Hello there. There's
Hi
this weirdo.
There.
She's not going to say mashes.
Being a lady potato.
Yes.
And a stripper.
Right.
I went along with you, Mr. Jerry. I said peel.
Well, I'll be.
Isn't that what you did?
We got one. Peel. All right, now, Mary, we're going to put you in cold storage there for a moment while we do a little business with America. This is it. Hurry right back now.
Love to play? Then log on to GameShowNetwork.com. From classic game shows to the latest innovations, GameShowNetwork.com puts the world of play at your fingertips. GameShowNetwork.com. Why just surf when you can play?
I have to get up to go to work every morning, and my roommates don't even know what morning looks like. They're in awe because I have a job that doesn't involve asking with or without fries.
Hello, boys.
And I put on a clean shirt every day. It's not like I want to spend all my time on laundry, but I need clean clothes.
Introducing new Tide Rapid Action Tabs. Just drop them in. They go to work super fast, so everything gets super clean.
These guys will get their act together eventually. Until then, I'll just pretend I don't know them in public.
Remember the colds you got when you were a kid?
Oh, boy.
Mom. Remember how good it felt when your mom got out the VapoRub? How it calmed your cough, relieved your congestion? Well, you can still get the same fast, soothing relief. Even ease your aching muscles. And that's a comfort at any age.
Nothing feels better.
You have questions. I have the answers. You've already talked to an attorney, haven't you?
Well, I've contacted. I'm trying.
Yeah, because I see one. Was one a woman as well as one a man?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm looking at the male attorney here is the Knight of Cups. I'm also looking at the Queen of Cups here. I see that you will ask for the divorce, but sweetheart, it's going to be messy. I cannot fix that for you.
Well, thank you.
Call me now for your free reading.
Call 1-800-988-6561.
Check it out. The Inquisitor is A, warm, B, fuzzy, C, none of the above. Inquisition is up next, followed by the Newlywed Game and Hollywood Showdown.
Hello, and goodbye.
Game 76. A Mark Fritz and Bill Cartman production.